Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with how to calculate kilowatt hours. So let's start. So before going on to the calculations and different aspects of it, it's very important to know what actually it is. Okay, so your kilowatt hour is basically including two things. First is kilowatt, that is basically the power that is given you in terms of how many kilos of watts are there. Okay, I'll be coming to that. And second thing is basically the time that is depicted in hours. Okay, so generally what happens is your power is given in terms of just watts, like your 1800 watts. All right, then what you can do is you can find out the power in terms of kilowatts. How? By just dividing the value by 1000. Okay, so it would be 1.8 kilowatts. All right, that is basically the power. But if we talk about the kilowatt hour is basically the unit of energy. Okay, and this is required when you use different appliances and you want to find out the energy consumed by them over the different time duration, right? Then you can actually use this to find out. So for example, you are given 1800 watts that are used by some appliance. So first, what you'll do is you'll find it in terms of kilowatt. All right, second thing what you can do is you take out the time in hours. So if it is already given in hours, like time is given in hours, like 2 hours, then it's all right. But if it is given in minutes, seconds on all, then try converting them into hours. All right, so right now we are having 2 hours, so with this we can actually find out energy. Okay, so your energy will be basically power into time. Okay, so the power that is consumed by that particular appliance is 1.8 kilowatts. All right, and the time is basically 2 hours, so we can say it will be 3.6 kilowatt hour of energy used. All right, so this is how you can calculate the kilowatt hour. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.